chemical properties of carboxylic acids. Reaction involving hydrogen atom of the COOH group, that is the carboxylic group. Here the first reaction is the reaction of carboxylic acid with strongly electropositive metals like sodium, potassium, calcium, zinc, etc. and their hydroxides. When carboxylic acid reacts with the hydroxides of these electropositive metals, for example, when carboxylic acid reacts with sodium hydroxide, then it gives sodium salt of carboxylic acid with the release of water molecules. Carboxylic acids reacts with carbonates or bicarbonates to form corresponding salts with evolution of carbon dioxide, which is indicated by a brisk effervescence. It is the laboratory test of carboxylic group. Whenever acetic acid or ethanoic acid reacts with sodium bicarbonate NaHCO3, it gives the sodium acetate CH3COONa with the evolution of carbon dioxide gas and the formation of water molecule. In the same manner, when the same acid, the carboxylic acid, the acetic acid reacts with the sodium carbonate Na2CO3, it gives sodium acetate with the evolution of carbon dioxide with brisk effervescence and the elimination of a water molecule. Acetic acid also reacts with calcium carbonate to give the calcium acetate with the release of carbon dioxide with brisk effervescence and the elimination of water molecule. Always remember that during the reaction of carboxylic acids with carbonates or bicarbonates, the carbon dioxide evolved comes from the corresponding carbonates or bicarbonates and not from the carboxylic group. Reaction with Grignard reagents. Grignard reagents are alkyl magnesium halides or alkyl lithium halides. Whenever the carboxylic acids are treated with organometallic compounds, they give alkenes or corresponding alkenes along with the formation of magnesium bromide salts, or we can say the carboxylic magnesium bromide salts. Since magnesium salts of the acids are insoluble, they do not react with additional quantities of Grignard reagents. However, lithium alkyls react with carboxylic acids to give lithium salts, which are soluble and hence react further with fresh amount of alkyl lithium to form ketones. Carboxylic acid, when react with alkyl lithium, then it gives corresponding alkanes and lithium carboxylates. Now, the next type of reactions of carboxylic acids are the reactions involving OH group of the COOH group, that is the hydroxyl group of the carboxylic group. Here we will study the reaction of carboxylic acid with alcohols. The process is called esterification. Whenever the carboxylic acids are treated with alcohols in presence of concentrated sulfuric acid, then corresponding esters are formed along with the formation of water molecules. The reaction is reversible due to the formation of the excess water molecules, and to obtain the required esters, The reaction is carried out in presence of concentrated sulfuric acid. The concentrated sulfuric acid has a tendency to absorb excess water molecules. The use of concentrated sulfuric acid makes the reaction unidirectional. Always remember that a direct reaction between acid and alcohol is always reversible. Hence, esters can be obtained either by using one of the reactants in excess or by removing one of the product. During acidification, hydrogen atom of alcohol and OH group of acid are removed as water. This is proved by isotopic tracer studies.